on the next episode of Alternative Facts. Were the Apollo missions just something to distract the public's attention from a secret mission to the dark side of the moon? While the world watched Armstrong and Aldrin walk in the Sea of Tranquility, were construction teams on the other side of the moon building a massive military installation? Was each subsequent Apollo mission meant to divert our attention away from the defense works and laser cannons being installed on the dark side of the moon? Find out the shocking truth on Alternative Facts, Tuesday at 7:30 p.m.